you achieve all of your goals last year? If not, what stopped you? What got in the way? Take a few minutes and list them all out, all the obstacles, all the problems, all the challenges, even all the excuses. What were the things that stopped you achieving your goals last year? Then for each of those obstacles, list out the actions or the strategies that you're going to take this year to remove that obstacle. See, sometimes instead of writing a plan about all the things we're going to do to achieve our goals, sometimes we need to list out all the things we're going to do to remove the obstacles that were keeping us from achieving our goals. Sometimes we just need to focus on the things that have been stopping us rather than committing to doing a whole bunch of stuff. So just to recap, list out all the things that stopped you from achieving your goals last year, the things that got in the way, the people that got in the way, maybe skills that you have yet to learn which are holding you back, maybe it's time management challenges, whatever it is, list them all out and then identify what are the actions you're going to commit to in 2020 to overcome those challenges, to overcome those obstacles, to remove them so that you can speed ahead and achieve your goals this year. Good luck. I look forward to hearing of your success.